Plate of hash browns. Biscuits that are like two of them that are like this big around and they're like this tall.
I feel a little bit like James Tiberius Kirk today. I'm venturing into the unknown with food. This is the ultimate food challenge.
This atrocity of the human digestive system lies in two parts. Part one is the Iron Man breakfast, which consists of a 12 egg omelet, 6 pounds of hash browns, and 2 giant biscuits. Wait till you see part two.
Josh, aka Panda, versus Chinoa, aka Burgum Now, versus Kyle, aka Rickety Cricket. Begin!
Body good after 7 pounds of eggs? Let's find out.
Part two of the event is the infamous milk gallon challenge, which involves the consumption of 1 gallon of milk in 1 hour. Due to technical difficulty, Josh was excluded from the challenge.
Thanks. You see him?
Ha 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 ha!
It's the goddamn trick tip of the week. This week's trick tip is the frontside air. Adorable. Now let's break it down. Approach the ramp at a slight angle with a speed relevant to how high you want your frontside air to be. Pop your tail hard to compensate for lack of vert and grab your board when you reach the apex of the air. Let go of your board just before you pass the coping on the way down and then extend your legs right away clean. And there you have it, the ollie frontside air.
Milk.
Wait.
Oh! No! You're not doing it.
Alright, Josh, I guess you're at. I really wanted to be in. Can I please be in?
Do you really want to?
I really want to drink the milk.
Share wine.
I really want to drink the milk.
I should have bought an extra gallon.
Fuck. You can't get out of this.
Do you really want to do it? If you want to do it, can I at least have a sip of the milk? Because I'm dying of thirst.
Yes, you can have a sip.
Fuck.
I think it is.
Alright. Ready for this? 90. Nice.
Nice.
This is the price for good footage.
I got milk coming out of my ass.
It's not from laughing this time either.
Like
Holly's
house right now, these two are throwing
up
fucking public.
Yeah.
Really? Should we go?
Yeah.
We should.